got to pick it up. Oh, a San Jose Shark player on the bench reached onto the ice and touched the puck. Not even close. Now, there's a couple of things to keep in mind if we can. First thing is, you got to stop here. Here's the linesman. He's looking back this way. This referee's too far away. But right here is where Clowe reaches over the bench. And touches the puck. Would it be in? One, two, three. You can see over here, Dustin Brown was pointing at the referee is way down in here.